What's up, everybody? Today we have a very exciting video.
I'm ashamed of myself for making that joke.
Today we're on the free to win. We're doing the second awakening. We got it. We did. I showed you the team. We are ready for not you. We are ready for the second awakening on good ol' Ursha, the Fire Warbear. 100%. Very exciting. Cause he's a bear. Okay. So his base stats right now: 98, 85, 549, 439, 102. Let's see how they. Actually, we know how they're gonna change. We already know how they're gonna change. Cause we can just go over here and say, you know what? That takes all the fun out of it. It's a big difference. That's 2,000 more HP. Oh my god, yes. Oh, that is a big difference. That's a really big difference. Those are really good base stats. Heck yeah. Oh my god. Look at this. He farted blue farts. Oh, that looks OP. This is the first awakening. This is the second awakening. Right, second awakening, the first, second awakening. Yeah, that's not confusing at all. Oh my god, look how beast mode he is. Look at those stats. Look at those stats now. He looks like a Nat 5. He's not a Nat 5, but he doesn't know that. He's got even dreadlocks on his beard. Okay, let's take him into some terrible guild wars because we probably don't have anything better on here. Let's come up with a team, a nice team for him. Nice team form. Why does this feel like it's going by fast? Let's build a team. We're going to build a team for him. It's going to be a tremendous team. Actually, you know, we could just stick him in here. Oh, he's so cool. We got to make this the first team, though. Well, we actually don't have to make it the first team. What is your leader skill? Attack power. Okay. So he still doesn't have a leader skill. Do you have Wolverines?
You don't have Wolverines. Damn it. I mean,
let's just hit whoever's on the left, the three on, well, yeah, we're definitely not hitting that one. Let's just hit all these three on the left-hand side. Can he tank? He's gonna die the first one. Oh, God, please don't die the first one. We need to see what you're capable of. So he gets basically more provokes here.
We know how this works. Actually, I'm sure we can use better.
Yeah, we gotta go for her, don't we? And then we go for the stun on here. Oh, no. Oh, you know what? That works. Oh, no.
Would you stop getting extra turns? What's the matter with you?
Turn 75.
No more turns. Yo, stop it.
Turn 615.
Stop it.
Okay. It's fine. We're fine. We got the counterattack. We got the attack, break, and provoke. Ooh. Well, they're both provoked. They're both AoE provokes. Nice. We do one of these.
Get countered, bro.
He takes some hits. He can take some hits. We need to kill Theomars first, right? Theomars is the threat.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no. Gotta smack you around. Should we heal him? Yeah, you know what? He's gonna get healed from the werewolf. He can take some hits now. That's nice.
He's gonna get the shot. I should have gone for the kill shot. Always go for the kill shot.
Okay. What do we? Yo, he could take some hits from this Chow though. Do you see this? Well, we don't have to worry about the Chow. Chow's gonna do no damage to him. Oh my god, I'm in love with this bear. I mean, I'm not really in love with this bear. I might be exaggerating, but
he's really cool. Let's do some defense breaks.
He's just like, is that all you got? Attack me. Come at me, bro. I'm a net five. He is a net five now. He is a net five. Okay. We didn't even need to do that. We could have just done the first skill. I mean, we don't need to do any of this. This is auto. Easy win. Easy win. Okay. Let's see what we got for the next one. We should have taken him into the twins. Now I'm very confident we can just beat whatever. How much can he tank? How much can he tank this, right? What can we use for the second? It doesn't matter what we use for the second team. What is the second team that we have? Let's just do that, sure. That looks fine. That looks fine. I hope this is still a speed dude. Let's do one of these. He's fat. Oh, he didn't. At least he got Galleon. We have the immunity too, so there's no attack buff. Let's do one of these too. Counter. Ooh. Oh, he's not invincible. He's not invincible. He's not invincible. Okay. We need to actually kill things, don't we? Good. Yeah, we do. Oh, good, 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 Fred. He's not invincible. It's okay. So Sabrina not having too hard of a time dealing damage to him. Damn it, Sabrina. Damn it, Sabrina. But he's not just falling over either. So that's not bad. Ooh, no, don't get an extra. No, don't get an extra turn. Don't get more extra turns. Stop. Don't defense breaker. He's not invincible. I get it. I get it, Sabrina. She's like, oh, you think he's amazing. Okay, I get it, Sabrina. He's not invincible. He's just a good fire tank that has CC and can deal out some damage, too. You know what the thing is? I would be willing to bet 4 goats and a camel. 4 goats and a camel. 4 goats and a camel. I'd be willing to bet. Shh, don't judge me on my bulldozer. I don't think he's even on rage or anything. I would be willing to bet 4 goats and a camel that Baron does him at some point. Because I know Baron actually already has him built. The Firebear. Because he already liked the Firebear before, but the base stats were lacking. So now that the base stats are 2,000 more HP, and the defense and attack is really good too. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, let's do that, baby. Let's do that. Not too bad. And we have some. Oh no! We should have. You know what? We don't have shield. We should have had shield because that was stupid to just take Will into that. We got lucky. That was stupid. Getting lucky is stupid, guys. Okay, we took the CR out. We'll do this, and then we should be. Guccio Cappuccino. I don't know. You know what? Thinking is not my strong suit, okay? Yelling is my strong suit. Thinking, not really what I do best. Oh, this Camille's gonna take forever to beat. Don't tell me we can't beat Camilla now. We should have second awakened Ramagos, then we could beat Camilla. Maybe we can beat Camilla. Eventually. If Camilla doesn't proc. That wasn't that bad. We can beat Camille. No, don't rock! Stop rocking! Camille, what did I say? Stop rocking! Stop getting. Come, she's getting more turns! She's getting more. Camilla, chill! Chill out, Camilla. Oh my god. We're not. Camille's gonna get so many turns. We're not even gonna be picking up a spaghetti. That's right. You will die from that talc thing. Okay. Ooh, great provoke. GG. Very nice. Let's do attack break to you. Let's do one of these. Don't do that. Yeah. Take that. I'm getting way too excited. Let me do one of these. Should I heal? You know what? Kind of want to heal. I don't trust any of this. I don't trust any of this. Decrease attack H. We got the immunity again. do one of these. And, ooh. No, we didn't even get it, man. We didn't even get it. Let's do this. Decrease stack gauge on that. Kill this Theomars. Screw that Theomars. Let's get a speed buff and a little heal. Is the gene, hold on, is the gene doing stupid things? Yeah, have fun with that, buddy. Have fun. I think the gene's AI is terrible. I don't know what's going on with this gene. Does anyone else see this? We got like the luckiest RNG with this gene. Gene's like, I don't really want to provoke anything. I'm scared that she's so scared. She's like, he's provoking too much. I feel like if I do it, it won't be trendy anymore. That's right, Gene. Don't you even try to provoke. This is the new provoke god of Summoner's War. Just kidding. This is a new provoke guy. He's like, I don't feel like provoking right now. Okay, it's okay. You don't have to provoke. You don't have to. It's fine. It's fine. We'll just fire on a water. Another provoke. Resistance lead. Resistance lead. And fire versus water. So, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Enjoying this. Enjoy. Oh, he's gonna be. Oh, when's the next one? Who are we doing next? Who are we doing next? Ramakas. All of them. All of them. This is like the best account for this. Oh my god. Also, by the way, lots of guild points. We could get flags, but we have no flags. No flags would kind of be nice. Not gonna lie. Flags would kind of be nice. Okay, let's do some summits. Let's. Overall. Super fantastic, very fun. Oh, I have him on despair, by the way. I'll show you the runes. Speed, HP, HP. No speed on this. I mean, it's not the worst, but it's not the best either. The 20 speeds are not bad. But those are the runes for him. That's what I have him on. So, anyway, let's do some summits. Let's call it a day. Let's call it a day. I'm enjoying. I liked him before, though. What do we have here? What did we need from summons? I don't remember what we needed. I don't remember what we needed from summons, so from stones. Net 5! We already got a net 5. We already got the Fire Warbear. That's all we needed. Werewolf. Oh, do we need? Oh, Giant Warrior Sculpts. Another Warbear! Oh, the water one. He's like, do me next. Do me next. Phrasing. Anything good here? Nothing good here. All right. Who do we want to do after that? I'm so happy with the Warbear. I kind of want to do the Wind one. I kind of want to do the Wind one. He's pretty beastly. All right, guys. Anyway, that's it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I would say that I am not very disappointed. I liked him before, though, but now he's just better. I think that's basically the Second Awakening motto is, I liked him before, now he's better. That's all it is. The base stats, those are Nat 5 base stats, though. Those are Nat 5 base stats. Very cool. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. That's it for this one. I will see you, as always, in the next one.